Hey, sweetie.
Yeah, you never call me sweetie.
Sweetie.
Okay, Jackson.
Sweetie. Hey, hon. British people, am I right? Boris Johnson, put the bloody kettle on, isn't it?
Would you like a cup of tea?
Drinking tea at all hours of the day, right?
It's tea time.
Insanity.
Bollocks. Bollocks. Bollocks.
What does that mean?
You don't know what bollocks is?
Yeah.
I need the British people to train Mrs. Lush on what bollocks is. Of course, I'm joking. I love British people. And in fact, if people that have watched me for a long time have noticed on my main channel, sometimes I incorporate British slang just out of like an abundance of consumption of British YouTubers. Obviously, I'm friends with some people that are British YouTubers like Will and E, Mimulus, Alex, and some of those people.
You went out there.
I did. I spent a week in the UK last year. So I wanted to just kind of have some fun today, go through some iconic British moments.
Okay.
Mostly from television, because I feel like funny
TV. I'm going to tell you, I haven't seen any of them. But here I am.
Yeah. Funny TV moments are one thing, but funny TV moments in a British accent are fun for us across the pond here, as they say. Yeah.
And I'm going to say one thing. I'm going to show you my balls.
Oh, no.
Or his bollocks, perhaps. He was going to show them his bollocks.
I sliced my finger open really bad. Help. Ouch.
Ouch. Charlie bit my finger. Do you remember that one?
I remember. And that was excellent.
Yeah, that was British, I believe. Is this Joe?
There's always one.
Is this Joe? This is a British YouTuber right now. It's the brother of Zoella. You wouldn't know any of this. Speaking to any of my audience who, I forget his name, Joe something.
I'm going to have to sit outside for a bit. It's a bit like,
oof. You should probably sit down then, because you're going to pass out, dude.
Dude, that was literally a paper cut. Oh, did he actually pass out?
Oh, definitely. He just passed out. Which is, someone said that, you better sit him down.
Dude, it was a paper cut. Imagine the cut I got on my finger the other day. I would have been passed out in the garage.
Yeah.
I have to, so obviously you see people all the time. Obviously, being skirmish around blood is a very popular thing, right? People get really weird about
blood, needles. Yes.
Some people
just like healthcare in general.
Just anything healthcare. I can understand that.
Sometimes you can't even talk to people about certain things. People get like super f***ed up about things about their eye. So you can't even talk about like a procedure that you're going to do to the eye. And like people will just pass out.
Just talking about it? That's crazy.
Some people just talking about it.
I've always been weird about teeth, like mouth injuries. Like I can talk about it, but I hate the idea of like
smashing
your teeth. It gives me the willy. It gives me the cobble wobblies. What was it? The cobble wobbles? Yeah. The collie wobbles.
Collie wobbles.
Dude, it's the worst collie wobbles. Anyways, Joe Sugg apparently a little squeamish.
Chocolate very fancy.
See what that tastes like.
What?
Are you going to stick that back in the bowl? Because if so, I throw the fuck up. Sorry.
Mrs. Lush, this is a family channel, and we're on like our third F-bomb in 3 minutes right now.
Listen.
Lord almighty, the liberties this woman takes.
Let me live.
I'm trying to keep things.
Let me live or chop off my bollocks.
I'm trying to chop off my bollocks. I have slopped off your bollocks, hon. There is no swearing in this Christian household. I'm just saying, the way he went after that whisk was telling. I don't know. There's a lot going on there.
There's definitely something.
My
biggest concern is whether he stuck it back in the bowl after and kept whisking.
I think he might.
That's
disgusting.
I think
he might have stuck it somewhere else the way he was looking at everything. I've licked a few whisks in my life and never.
Usually it's all
never tough. Was it that way. Yeah, you gotta. It's all about getting in and around it.
You Hi. Must be Alice.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you,
Very
Alice.
Very proper.
Me too.
Yeah. Well, Alice, do you want to go over to the park bench?
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, Alice, it seems we both got autism, haven't we?
Yeah.
Wait, this is from a show I watched.
That's good to know.
I think it is. I think I watched that show.
I'm not glad you do. I had a feeling that's the show it was.
It was called Love on the Spectrum on Netflix. I don't know if that's the exact scene from it, but I watched a show about that.
It's definitely from that show. It has to be. I remember.
But that wasn't.
Well, you've seen every episode?
Oh, yeah.
Scandals happen all the time. The question is, how do democracies respond to those?
Oh, here we go.
Have
we seen this one particularly?
For the wider region, I think one of your children has just walked in. I mean, shifting sands in the region. Do the relations with the North may change?
So good, though.
I would be surprised if they do.
He comes in the walker.
The kid busts in the walker. That's so good.
Like, the kid doesn't know how to have any sense of direction.
Oh, then mom. Did you see mom screaming in with the socks on, sliding on the linoleum floor?
Pardon me.
What was this going to be for the region?
My apologies.
That is so good. Classic.
The guy's mortified.
COVID working from home. What are you going to do? That's like not something to be embarrassed about, though. It's like your family, your wife dropped the ball. That reminds me of when you were working at home for a couple months. And you'd be like on the headphones and like a call triaging something, and Jaskin would bust in the door and be like, Ma!
Like, I will not forget. I was talking to a patient on the phone.
You're like, what are you doing? I'm like, sorry. I'm like, oh, my phone doing something.
And the patient said, oh, you're working from home. Well, okay, yeah. just let him scream it out.
Yeah.
My God, no.
We're going to be joined by Scottish First Minister Nicola Sturgeon. We'll talk to her about plans for a second referendum on independence.
I'm sorry, we've very clearly run the wrong pictures.
Talking about a female prime minister and then just saw a gorilla. Did you miss that?
No, I saw it.
Oh, it was Harambe, by the way. Do you know who Harambe is?
Yeah, he's dead.
I'm so glad. If you didn't know who Harambe is, that would have been probably your biggest malfeasance since Thanos.
Malfeasance?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, I brought the big vocab today. We're doing British television, so I got to come prepared.
The thing that we feel that you have been dreaming of secretly all your life. That is an honorary news thing. Knighthood, Nigel. So,
bring in
Her Majesty. It's time to knight Mr. Farage. Oh, if you would like to kneel there.
Here we go.
Don't hurt me.
Adorable. Proper. How would you say that in Britain slang? Proper lovely. Yeah? Did I get that right? Proper lovely sad.
My mummy says you hate foreigners.
No, no, oh. No. You're not supposed to say that. That's very naughty.
Dude, mom sent the Trojan horse, right? So obviously something political. She knew her daughter was doing this
her
bit.
Her crown's definitely from Burger King.
Yeah, 100%. She's like, honey, once you're done knighting him, blow up his spot and say that he hates foreigners live on the air.
Specific about that night. Mm. She described dancing with you and you profusely sweating and that she went on to have...
There's a slight problem with the sweating.
Is there? Because he's sweating now, I'll tell you that much. You know what this is about, yeah?
No.
No?
I don't know who that is.
You don't know who that is? Prince Charles?
Back it up.
No.
Don't include that.
Hold on. Prince Andrew?
That's not Prince Charles. Prince Charles has a different...
I meant Prince Andrew.
Okay, I feel better about myself now. I'm like, that is not...
Prince Andrew. No, that's because he literally, with the whole Epstein thing, he's like been...
I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Let's just roll it.
You know who Jeffrey Epstein is?
Yes, because you've told me.
There's overwhelming evidence...
He was involved.
...that Prince Andrew was one of a regular visitor to Lolita Island.
Okay, yep.
In this picture particularly. This girl is one of the girls that came forward in this big documentary and was like, yeah... Prince Andrew, like, was like, did this, and this. Obviously, the royal family's denying it. He went on this interview and sweated through the whole thing. It's clearly this dude's nailed to the cross, but somehow just deny till you die and you can get away with it, especially if you have the royal family
Trump
to back
special
you.
Special right there. Yeah,
yeah. Hey, it's not true if you just deny it till you die. That's literally the landscape of anything now because, I mean, everything's fake news. You don't know who to trust, so... We've created such a discombobulated sense of like what reality is and where you can get reliable news and facts and info. And the fact that there is so much misinformation constantly perpetrated by
I have a peculiar medical condition, which is that I don't sweat, or I didn't sweat at the time.
What? Excuse me, is that right?
Is the date, which is the 10th of March. I was at home. I was with the children. I'd taken Beatrice to a Pizza Express in Woking.
Why would you remember that so specifically? Why would you remember a Pizza Express birthday and being at home?
Because it's an alibi.
Going to Pizza Express in Woking is an unusual thing for me to do.
Going to Epstein's Island, though, that wasn't very unusual at all. Mm. No, nothing unusual about that. It's probably the same night that picture was taken.
Now, I believe in miracles, and a miracle has happened tonight. Don't care whatever they're saying.
Oh, no.
No matter if you're black or white.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yeah, there's always an element to that show where they obviously purposely...
Keep people that are entertaining.
And are complete trash.
Not him.
Do you remember like the first... Who's that guy? William Hung. You remember him? He was like the first case of like viral American Idol horrible.
I don't know about that.
100%. You remember William Hung, right?
I do.
Was it pants on the... No, that...
Gangnam Style.
That... Oh, my God. No, that...
Yes, sexy lady. Whoop,
whoop, that's Psy who sang that song. Did he do a cover of that?
What are you talking about? William Hung made that song.
Oh, my.
That's his song.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't even... Is this... Is that like... Is... Do you, are you kidding? You think William Hung made Gangnam Style?
He did.
Oh, God, no. No. This is per- this is golden content right here, guys. My wife thought that William Hung made Gangnam Style. No,
he
made
it. He did.
Okay, don't. Sure. Yeah, let's take a look at William Hung.
Wait, let's look at his profile. American motivational speaker.
Oh, no. Is that what it says?
Wait, it just said Gangnam Style.
Yeah, I just typed it in. Thank you. Psy, Gangnam Style. Oh. Not the same person. I don't know if that's... this is his original American Idol audition. This is like early viral.
Talk to me.
There he goes.
Tell me your name. You blow me off like it's all the same. You lit it fierce and I'm taking away like a bomb. Yeah, baby.
You thought William Hung made Gangnam Style. That is so gold. Let's actually see who made Gangnam Style. That's Psy. That's Psy. He's not William Hung. Okay. They don't. Okay. They don't all look the same, hon. Right? Jesus, Lord.
No, I thought he actually God made
almighty.
It.
God Almighty.
Does he do a video of it? Or anything
I
ever?
I don't think he's related to it at all.
Are you sure? Because in almost, my mind, he sings Gangnam Style.
Let's do William Hung Gangnam Style and see what
Where
comes
up. Where did Psy come from?
You realize Gangnam Style was like the biggest video of all time for a long period of time.
I do know that.
That single song worldwide made Psy millions of dollars. I believe he's Korean, Psy. Well, now that we've gotten that confusion out of the way, William Hung, early American Idol, viral for being terrible. Psy. Gangnam Style, first YouTube video to pass 1 billion views.
Got it.
Got it? Mm. Got it. Capiche?
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
Oh, no.
I stop what? And stare
at you. The hype man.
Walk. No doubt you look so fine. Whoa.
Girl, that dude is money.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with
hey, come on. He's like Shaggy.
Woman that the love. No
doubt he's got like a reggae me. Vibe to him.
Whoa.
That guy's on the right is obviously a joke. I worry about the dude on the left though, because you probably know, and I've known people like this. Who really, they're like...
They really think
they're good at singing.
Yes,
and they love
I
it.
Do
it's
know
all
that.
They talk about. It's like all they want to do. And it's like, who has the heart to be like... You're not that good. You're real bad. But together, I mean, we're talking about two things that wouldn't be able to succeed on their own. But together, they are like salt and pepper, peanut butter and jelly, baby.
Oh my.
If they don't get voted through, then this show is a farce.
Yes. Yeah. You're terrifying. in a sexy way. Oh.
Taking it
I
deeper.
I don't like being called full-bodied.
No?
No.
I spent a long time
getting this figure.
Full-bodied, but in spirit, in the embracing of the...
Are you saying I've got huge...
Boobs?
...breasts?
Yeah.
Do you need to feel?
I'd love to. Can I really?
Shut up.
I'm actually not going to do that. I think it would... My mum would kill me.
Oh, you're a public school boy.
Yeah.
I mean, they just do it differently in the UK, I guess. Imagine if that aired in the United States.
Sexual harassment.
I mean, on a day like today, either this is older or... Like, 2002? Sure, something like this could be on TV. 2020?
Cancelled.
Not a chance, dude.
This might hurt.
That's my classic chat-up line. But,
is it?
Yeah.
Go on, try it on me.
Open up, Anne. Open up. Yeah. It might hurt.
Yeah.
Dude, she's sassy, huh? Jesus.
Come on. I've got to do it.
Oh, he's doing it.
I'm sorry.
Does he do it?
I'm really sorry, but Anne... just gonna...
I feel like we had to stop there. You can't really top that one. I'm just kind of like blown away by
She's
that.
She's kind of enjoying it.
Yeah, 100%. I'm just blown away by that existing. Well, what did I tell you, hon? Those British people and their bollocks and their collie loggers.
They're savage.
They're collie loggers. That is not the correct, that is not a British word. You have to say they are...
Buttes.
They're buttes, isn't it? They're bloody buttes, isn't it? Thank you guys so much for joining us. We'll see you in the next video. Can't wait to see you again. We appreciate you. Peace. Yeah, I was going to say you didn't do the kiss. You got to do the kiss.
I have to.
There you go.